Hi and welcome. It's winter time here in Sweden, and with that, snow and cold weather. So far this winter, our battery backup system have saved us during two blackouts, and one lasted several hours due to a snowstorm. The smart home panel kicked in and powered the house with the Delta Pro batteries, supporting us with heat, water, lights and internet. During periods where there's a risk of a power outage, one can set up the EPS mode in the smart home panel app. For this, you have to go to the settings in the app for the smart home panel and find the EPS mode toggle. This enables the smart home panel to switch from grid to battery power within 20 milliseconds. If the EPS mode is not on, the switch can take up to 2 seconds. This would make the light flicker and other appliances like computers, Wi-Fi, TV will turn off and we'll have to restart. When we have the EPS mode activated and there is a risk of a blackout, the switch goes seamlessly without any interruption. To be able to switch as fast as possible, the Delta Pro units needs to be on standby mode. This will draw some power, estimated 25 to 30 watts of standby power. So when this mode is on, our batteries will lose approximately 5 to 8% per day. It can therefore be a good idea to only use this if there is a risk of a power outage. One can also make sure that you have the automation activated. If there is a power outage, switch to battery backup. Here you can also choose what circuits should be powered. We power all of our 10 circuits available through the smart panel. But most importantly, it's the heat pump and the water pump. If we look at the consumption for December, the heat pump has consumed the most. 311 kilowatt hours past month, out of a total consumption of 431 kilowatt hours. To have a system like this when the cold weather could leave you exposed is very assuring. In case of a power outage during winter, we could last more than 24 hours carrying on as usual. But if we would prioritize and manage our consumption, we could last more than 2 days and only power the essentials such as heat, water and a few lights, and occasionally the microwave to prepare some food. And with that, all I can say now is thank you for watching. If you have any questions or feedback, leave them in the comments below. And if you would like to support the channel and help me out, you are most welcome to do so by subscribing.